There he is. And then is his status. So sad to see the Protheans fall. Unfortunate.
How many have we lost?
Reaper forces have destroyed approximately 300,000 life bots.
Third of our people.
Of your people on the planet, or
cannot be sealed. Hostiles detected.
Then all forces to the north.
Because I'm having difficulty believing that the galaxy-spanning civilization of
I think I can duplicate that to open the life.
Proteans, basically.
You didn't? No. All I saw was static. Cerberus was trying to make sense of it without success. The Prothean beacon. You had a vision of the Reapers last time you were here on Eden Prime. It must attune your mind to understand their language.
Whatever it does, I saw the video, and how they sealed the life pods.
Useful.
We just need the signal they use to activate stasis mode.
Oops.
Understood.
Misclick. Alright. Let's run to our doom. Anyway, what I was going to say, what I was trying to vocalize, is that I seriously doubt that the entire...
We're gunned down while having drinks and watching the game.
Son of a bitch, this was somebody's home.
Probably soldiers' home. That the entire galaxy-spanning civilization of the Proteans had... what? About 300,000... No, pardon. About 900,000 people? If 300,000 Poles are... basically...
Understood!
Roger that!
I'm really bad at vocalization. Whoops. Incendiary ammo. Just the best, isn't it? Oh, good. You're all dead.
There. That lab found footage of the Protheans. Cerberus is studying it to find the stasis deactivation signal.
Well, without much success, I bet. They haven't had a Prothean beacon rape their minds, after all. And all the better for them, to be honest. It is not an enjoyable experience. I would not recommend it. The Prothean architecture is basically like much larger versions of the Prothean beacons.
I never thought our empire would fall. It won't. We will sleep here until the Reapers return to dark space. Then we will rise, a million strong. For the Empire. For the Empire. Get to your stasis pod.
That's actually a very smart, very clever plan. I wonder why they didn't implement it earlier.
And the refugees who have yet to reach the bunker.
Their sacrifice will be honored in the coming empire.
You understood that one too?
Yeah.
Yes. Yes, I did.
I've got the signal the Protheans used to activate stasis mode.
Excellent. Then we have everything we need to open.
Oh boy.
The pod.
This is about to get slightly more bloody than I would like, isn't it? Haha! I'm kidding, of course. There's no such thing as slightly more bloody than I would like. Damn it. Missed. Ooh! Oh, that's super hurtful. Ball short! I'm a bit of a sadist right now. Moving along. Ooh. Ouch. Wait. Finally. Whoa, 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 whoa. This is going to be a tough entry point, if I've ever seen one. Fortunately, I think I may be able to handle some of it. Alright. Turrets are destroyed. Combat engineer will be soon enough.
They've retracted the bridge. We have to find another way across.
Oh, of course we do.
Sure.
Oops.
Uh-huh.
How do I cancel these?
Yep.
Oh, never mind. So, another way to the pod. Sure, why the hell not? Okay, not that way. Let's see. Can I simply go down? Yeah. Yes, I can. Good. The stairway is not just part of the decorum. I'm happy to say. Crate. Alright, and here we are, back in the pod. Next to the pod, more like. I do not think I would like to be in the pod.
Lots of bogeys
inbound, Commander. We'll have to hold this position.
Maybe this pod would be better.
Understood.
Missed. Here, James, I have your back. Even if I think you are the most terror-type character in Mass Effect ever, possibly. See? I'm still helping. Despite the fact that I only have one bullet. One tiny precious bullet. Is that all? Are you not entertained? Oh. Okay, let me grab this here bullet and see, you can use a sniper by being super offensive. Come on, shoot at me now, boys. God's sake, James, stop dragging all the attention to yourself. Anyone else?
Catch our breath.
Wish my corner man was here. I could use an ice pack.
You have a corner man?
Has the life pod ended stasis mode? We're almost there.
Any bullets?
If anybody's low, there's a Cerberus supply cache in the building next door.
I can lay down a singularity to block enemy access.
Great, that's good. I'm looking forward to you doing just that.
Heavy mech, don't let it get close!
Where is it? Oh! Alright. I shall make sure to break... and this, I guess? Yeah. Ouch, that actually hurt, you bloody prick. No, I think... Alright. You lot are absolutely unbearable, you know that? Alright, this did not really do much of anything. Or maybe it did. Huh. Who am I to fight against results? Alright. No more bullets.
There. You can open the life pod now.
Alright, I'll do just that in a minute. Get out of the way, James. Alright. Again, this is happening. That ain't no goddess.
It may take him some time to fully regain consciousness.
I do believe, if memory serves correctly, that this creature is quite the xenophobic one.
Careful, he's confused.
Obviously. I have awoken a lone Prothean.
Remember, it's been 50,000 years for us, but for him, it's only been...
A few minutes!
No, the bunker is falling. There is no other option.
There are pods online! Those soldiers are still alive!
Their sacrifice will be honored in the coming empire. Preparing neutron bombardment.
I like how Victory is using the Prothean's own words against him. I thought that these life capsules would be more...
The bunker is secure, Commander Javik.
Resilient.
A few hundred people. How am I to rebuild an empire from that?
Further adjustments may be necessary. The neutron purge compromised the facility.
Clarify.
Sensors are damaged. Automated reactivation is not an option. You will remain in stasis until a new Pilcher discovers this bunker. This may lead to a power shortage.
Do not shut off more pods! I need the few that are left!
Power needs will be triaged appropriately.
Yeah.
I will be more than that.
Didn't work out too well for him, did it?
How many others?
Just you. You can understand me?
Yes.
Obviously.
Now that I have read your physiology, your nervous system, enough to understand your language.
So you were reading me while I was seeing...
Our last moments. Our failure.
I need your help.
I saw what happened to your people. I know you must be grieving. But they died 50,000 years ago. My people are dying right now.
Shepard, whatever you did got Cerberus interested.
Asari. Human. I'm surrounded by primitives.
See? Xenophobe.
Will you join us?
You fight the Reapers?
Yes, we do.
Then we will see.
Sure, we were primitives 50,000 years ago, but... Now, no longer. You do well to remember that.
That's correct,
yes, Admiral.
But he's not quite what we expected.
Commander, our they never are. Barely understand what they need to do here. If the Prothean can help us construct this device, we need his cooperation.
Understood, Admiral.
We're losing colonies faster than we can evacuate. We've never seen a force like the Reapers.
He has, Admiral.
Can he help us?
Probably.
To find out.
Good. Cerberus slipped up and gave us a new weapon. Don't let it go to waste. Hack it out.
I will be sure to use it.
Shepard, I need you down in the port cargo hold. It's about our new guest.
I'm on my
Coming
way.
Coming right up.
What's the problem?
I've tried to make the room more accommodating, but they're not letting me talk to him.
Apologies, Doctor. Contact protocol with a new species. Assume hostility. We had to dust off the regulation.
Seriously? The guards at my own ship? Contact with new species?
But he's not new. I've spent my life studying...
Exactly!
Proteins.
We can trust him. I mean, he doesn't really like us much,
Eddie,
but...
I don't think our guest will be a problem. Will he?
That depends on you. I can sense fear in you. Anxiety and distress. The Reapers are winning.
Yes, they are. Care to help?
You mean you sense...
Turn the tables on them? Did you have tables in your
All
culture?
That provides clues for those who can read them. It is
yeah, that's what my mum said
DNA
too when I asked her.
Experience is a biological marker.
Ooh.
Then what exactly did I experience back on Eden Prime? That was a hell of a flashback.
The battle left its own mark on me. I communicated this to you. It can work both ways.
Like your beacons.
Yes. Which...
That's the beacon from the first game. Yes, very creepy, I know.
You found one. You saw it all. Our destruction, our warnings. Why weren't they heeded? Why didn't you prepare for the Reapers, human?
I prefer Commander. We did our best with what we knew. Your message wasn't exactly specific.
Then communication is still primitive in this cycle.
We pieced together what we could. And used it to stop a Reaper invasion 3 years
Not
ago.
Not primitive, just different.
Was delayed.
Yes. Yes, it was.
Now we have your plans for the device. We're going to build it.
Device?
The weapon your people were working on. I'd hoped you could tell us how to finish it.
We never finished it. It was too late.
Yes, we got that.
Then I take it you don't know anything about the catalyst.
No. I was a soldier, not a scientist. Skilled in one art. Killing.
Well, can we drop him off in another pod? Maybe they'll have more luck in 50,000 years.
Many traits. Bravery, strength, cunning. A single exemplar for each.
Which are you?
The embodiment of vengeance. I am the anger of a dead people, demanding blood be spilled for the blood we lost. Only when the last reaper has been destroyed will my purpose be fulfilled. I have no other reason to exist.
Ray of morning sunshine, isn't he?
Those who share my purpose become allies. Those who do not become casualties.
Hey, I happen to agree with you on that one.
Then I'd say you found an ally. The goal of this ship is to wipe the Reapers from existence.
But how far are you willing to go to achieve
as far as it takes?
Lies are easy to detect, but you seem to be telling the truth, Commander. For now.
Yes, yes, indeed.
We found this at the dig site. I assume it belongs to you.
It is a memory shard.
Could it help us with the device?
No.
No.
It's probably...
It contains only pain.
His family...
But I will help you fight.
Something, something, something.
And the last thing the Reapers hear before they die will be the last voice of the Protheans, sending them to their grave.
If you
so nice that you
I
are
have
decisive.
I have a few questions I'd like to ask.
Here it comes.
I've written over a dozen studies on your species. I've published in several journals.
Amusing. Asari have finally mastered writing.
I'm sorry?
Never mind. What do you wish to know?
Everything. Where do we start? Prothean device.
Is there anything more you can tell us about this device your people were trying to build?
We heard only stories. They said our scientists were constructing a great machine that had the power to defeat the Reapers.
You never saw it?
Sounds very...
By that point, the Empire was smashed into pieces.
Lovely.
None of us knew what the others were doing.
Quite enjoy the idea of that.
It soon. The same Fancy will be it quite a lot. Us.
How about your mission? No, Prothean civilization as a whole.
Liara here would never forgive me if I didn't ask you. What was Prothean civilization like?
Yes, I've always wondered. What sort of government did you have, and can you tell me about your religious beliefs, or perhaps the...
He's gonna cut her off, is it?
What does it matter?
I'm sorry. Studying your history has been a lifelong passion of mine.
Passion? More like obsession.
Our empire was already at war with the Reapers. The first thing I remember was seeing my planet on fire.
See, that's very interesting to me, because obviously he is not too young. So I have to wonder how more advanced they were than the humans, the Asari, and the rest.
What was your civilization like before the Reaper attack?
We were the dominant race of our cycle. We ruled the galaxy.
My studies indicated you were the only race engaged in space travel at the time. I always found that curious.
We were one empire composed of many subjects. All eventually called themselves Prothean.
What if they didn't want to?
They weren't given a choice.
Are you saying you enslaved the other species?
Any could oppose us if they wished. And if they had won, they would have ruled. Many tried. None succeeded.
I had no idea Protheans were so... severe.
It was by necessity. Very early, we encountered the dangers posed by machine intelligence. They rebelled against us.
We've had the same problem. They're called Geth.
We could not allow the machines to surpass us. It was decided the only way to win was to unite all organic life within our empire.
Did it work?
For a time. The Metacon War. We were turning the tide. Until the Reapers arrived. Then we understood machines had surpassed us long ago. In ways we could never imagine.
And even then, you managed to keep on fighting for years. Which I find absolutely fascinating.
I've never seen a species with this sensory ability you have.
It was common among my people. Imparting experience through touch.
The chemistry of life.
Complicated ideas could be absorbed in seconds.
That sounds very useful.
We evolved as hunters. Reading 1,000 details in our environment ensured our survival.
I'm beginning to understand the beacons a bit more.
Later, we developed technology to harness our ability. Information could be stored in certain objects through touch. Memory has its own biomarker, its own chemistry, as do knowledge and skills. The beacons could remember these things.
Fascinating.
What can you tell us about your own war with the Reapers?
Many of the details were lost. The conflict lasted for centuries.
See, those that not decades, but centuries.
Were long dead when I was born. There were memories.
How did they survive?
Passed down from soldier to soldier. They gave us fragments of what happened.
Why did you lose?
Why do you think your own cycle lost the war?
What had been our strength, our empire, became a liability. All races conformed to one doctrine, one strategy. The Reapers exploited this. Once they found our weaknesses, we could not adapt. The subservient races became divided and confused. Then it was only a matter of time.
That's actually really good writing.
Our cycle is different. Most races cooperate, but they still remain unique.
But we are technologically, we are a lot more basic than the Protheans, obviously. But what I meant by good writing is that, for example, the idea that they couldn't adapt is very, pardon the pun, alien to me.
How did your people wage war against the Reapers?
Attrition. We fought them system by system, planet by planet, city by city. Entire worlds were sacrificed just to slow the Reapers down. Time they spent harvesting a population was time we could regroup.
That must have cost you in the long run.
Yes. Our own people would be indoctrinated, converted, then turned against us. But there was no choice. Mercy is not a weapon. It is a weakness.
All right, I do believe I asked everything.
Thank you for talking with me. I never imagined actually meeting a Prothean.
Should I ask for an autograph?
Amusing.
Oh?
To discover the most primitive races of my time now rule the galaxy. The Asari, the humans, the Turians.
There's also the Solarians.
The lizard people evolved?
I believe they're amphibian.
They used to eat flies.
That's quite charming, actually.
Commander, you may count on me. I am known as Javik. Though I still need time to recover, the shock has not worn off yet.
I understand.
I imagine not.
This must be a hell of an experience for you. We're just glad to have you aboard, Javik.
That certainly was fascinating. Oh, I love when interesting stuff happen.
Have you seen our newest crew member?
You mean the biggest story in 50,000 years that I can in no way talk about?
So you have seen him. Just wondering.
Oh, now that's pretty.
How's your new assignment working out, Allers?
Fairly normal, except for the unshackled AI, Matriarch Benezia's daughter, and the communicator that can reach Earth.
And don't forget the Prothean.
I can deal with. That last one gets my attention.
So what are you asking for exactly?
Anything from Earth is the lead story right now. That's not opinion, it's fact.
Maybe I can pass on a few non-classified progress updates.
Excellent.
Seriously?
They won't be any good to.
I don't need FaceTime,
doubled.
Just a data upload.
I was hoping for tripled at least. Get a support focus in Cerberus.
Tell people what's really happening on Earth. We need long recruiting lines on every planet after you air a story.
I can do this, Commander. Remind me to tell you about the time I made an Elcor cry.
I dislike Cerberus profusely, but I honestly don't see the point in using Miss Allers against
Commander.
Them. Miss Allers? Engineer Adams. Who the hell are you?
Commander, welcome back to the Normandy. Or maybe you should be saying that to me.
Engineer Adams, what are you doing here?
I do not remember you at all.
My experience on the Normandy SR-1 made me an obvious choice.
So, what do you think of our SR-2?
She's incredible. If there's one nice thing I can say about Cerberus, it's that they know how to build a ship. And about that, Cerberus, I mean, I owe you an apology.
How so?
Back when you got this ship, Dr. Chalk was contacting me, asking me to help with your mission against the Collector.
You said no, it's okay.
I didn't have your back, and I'm sorry for that.
Why didn't you join us?
I saw what happened to you when the Normandy went down. I didn't trust that it was really you, and I certainly didn't trust Cerberus. Also, as an officer of the Alliance, I don't just leave my post.
I'm gonna go with you owe me, just because I'm super curious what his response will be.
You can make up for it on this tour of duty.
Yeah, that's actually a lot more civilized than... Oh!
What do you think of
Edie? Nice asking about Edie.
We had a good talk during the retrofit. A little strange at first, talking shop with an AI.
AI? I thought Edie posed as a VI to keep the likes of you from unplugging her.
Yeah, but I saw through her. Have you seen her hardware? Processing power is off the charts. And then there were the problems that kept fixing themselves. If I hadn't had her pegged, I would have sworn I was losing it.
You never expressed any skepticism, Lieutenant Adams.
I figured I'd better play it safe with the Cerberus AI, Edie. No offense.
None taken. As long as you keep your fingers out of my cognizance processors.
Keep those fingers out of them cognizance processes.
Key processes without giving myself away. Easier said than done. But Joker seemed to trust her, and in time I saw her advantages. Even grew to like her.
Everyone does.
Carry on.
It's that sexy voice, I swear. Can I talk with Edie? Nope. Alright. I will go back. Ah, elevator. That's what I'm looking for. Crew deck. Medicaid, I call main battery. Yeah, I'm going to crew deck. I'm looking for Liara. Liara's cabin. Sure. Useful enough. Was this the one? Yep. Back in the day, Mass Effect 2, that was Miranda Lawson's cabin. Miss those days. It was actually not a cabin at all, it was more of an office. Liara is a creature known as the Shadow Broker. I should add, she trades in information in the
Shepard.
Criminal...
What are you?
I'm Cliff,
underworld
a VI
of the galaxy.
To Dr. Tassoni. I help her sort and catalog collected data. She's asked me to draw your attention to a terminal connected to her information network. It analyzes information packages. If you find any useful data, I can research upgrades for you.
And what should I be looking for?
I'll inform you if you found relevant data. When you do, return to this terminal for your choices. In the meantime, Dr. Tassoni would like to speak with you. Have a pleasant day.
I'm killing robots all the time. Why wouldn't I be having a pleasant day?
Liara? What is all this stuff?
After you left for Earth, I had the chance to track down the information trader who'd kidnapped my friend. It wasn't easy, but I found the Shadow Broker and took over his information network.
You're running that from the Normandy?
What I can. Not all of the old broker's networks remained intact, but I have agents. They helped
Good.
Pick up the information I needed on the Prothean cache on Mars. For now, I'm researching this Prothean device. It's too dangerous to activate until we understand it.
Oh, yes, definitely.
Do you think Protheans actually completed the Crucible?
You mean,
of course
will
not.
It work? They wouldn't have poured their last
I don't know why I
asked
that.
Device
we kind of
otherwise.
Went over it like
just
three times already.
I knew more about how dangerous their weapon might be.
Be nice to know we're not kids playing around with a loaded gun.
Oh,
absolutely.
We are humans.
The
we always play around
it
with loaded
is
guns.
Unthinkable.
People were finally starting to listen before the Reapers came. If we'd had a little more time, maybe Earth wouldn't. I'm sorry. I understand if you don't want to talk about it.
There is hope for us, yes.
There's still a lot of people alive down there. I have to remember that.
You will. It's the war we warned everyone about for years. And if I know you, Shepard,
too little effect. Yes, yes, I will, I suppose.
Hello again, Shepard.
Prothean device, the information drone, what's new? Actually, you know what? I think I'm gonna wrap it up for today. Thank you for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye!